Watchman that waits for the morning, like the deer that panteth for water. Let our hearts pant for Jesus. Lord Jesus, fill us, Lord. Fill us with your love. Your love, oh God. The most dwell in our hearts. Your love that reaches to the highest. Lord, when on the cross at Calvary, on the mount of crucifixion, the fountain gates of God's love burst. God's mercy, God's grace floods us with His gracious tide. Flood us with the love of Jesus. His blood that shed at Calvary, it flowed unceasingly. It flowed unendlessly. Hallelujah. Washing us, cleansing us, removing all the guilt and shame, removing all the wounds, healing. What a healing balm. Holy Spirit, fill us with the love of Jesus that heals, that heals. Hallelujah. Fill us. Open our eyes, Lord, to see the power of the Holy Spirit. The same power that raises Jesus from the dead is available for His people. The power that will break the chains that bind us. The power that will break us loose, that will break down and pull down strongholds. The power of the love of God that is never failing. Hallelujah. There is no fear when there is the revelation of the love of God. Come, people. Come, children of God. Yearn for the Holy Spirit. Yearn for the Spirit of the living God to fill you. Holy Spirit, we invite you now.